touch with yourself management trainee weekend with a yuppie douchebag named Tad. They shared a common interest in corporate finance. Right. I came home to find her packing our six-disc changer in styrofoam peanuts. I was stunned by her disregard for the environment. She took the CD player, the cappuccino machine, the bread maker, the Mondo Nuovo pasta genie. She even took the imported French cookware we got as an engagement present from my Aunt Selma. Oh, she did leave me the lead-glazed Mexican pottery we got on our honeymoon. And the microwave oven, that's passé. As is the stack of scratchy old 45s of KB and the Sunshine Bland. So here I am. Nah, here I am. This is me. So here I am drinking microwavable domestic coffee out of a lead-glazed Mexican coffee cup, listening to old scratchy 45s of KB and the Sunshine Bland. It's over. Life's not worth living. Tomorrow I'm gonna cash in my IRA, because I got a bad case of the upper echelon white collar blues. We'll be right back.